New details today. Former President Donald Trump told the Supreme Court he should be granted absolute immunity in the election interference case, saying a ruling against him would incapacitate every future president and open them up to blackmail and extortion. Trump argues the former president has absolute immunity from criminal prosecution for his official acts. Oral arguments are on April 25th.